Okay, so the non-physical, immaterialist, non-physicalist, immaterialist perspective of the spiritualized, non-natural person, believing that reality is composed of light and energy, and matter isn't really there, and it's all an illusion and a dream, that is being backed up by science, and therefore that person is scientific. Unbelievable. And the reason it's so unbelievable is because nobody knows this. Where else is anybody talking about this? Anywhere. Okay, I mean, most people don't connect the dots enough to figure all this out and to realize that this is what's going on. That the biologists, when they're studying their leaf and they see this leaf is see-through, is transparent and basically invisible, unless they put some dyes in it, that's a philosophical issue right there. Okay, what your eyes are seeing is not there. When you see a green leaf, the greenness is not there. It's a dream, an illusion, and all you need to prove that is a microscope. Okay, then you get the microscope out, and basically you don't see anything except little green dots. The leaf basically isn't there as far as your eyes can tell. Okay, so there are major metaphysical issues here.